project. I'm going to spend lots of time. So foolishly, we'll try to beat them anyway. Yeah, there is no authority that we won't argue with. Our passionate will shout and we'll cry, and we won't take any grief from some bastard in the sky. Hold on to what makes sense. Wrap it up tight. If you have me, to cathedrals fall, or I won't be yours at all. I don't want you to forgive me, I just want you. I don't want you to redeem me, I just want your love. So don't pretend you're fine, or that you have answers much of the time. Hold on to what makes sense. Hold on to me. Stop moving. Gallon head is a pale still photograph. We're frozen in a moment to the dark runs past with ice in his mouth. I'm here every day.
Before the storm.
comfort of darkness, the kindness of crowds, a word that reminds you of your 16th birthday. The boy broke your heart, the meaning of life, your hope will help bring down the government, the keening laments when they win, and everything in between. I've only trod lightly, left a faint footprint, but it's all all art is worthless, except for the fact that nothing else gets you through.
I've got an album out next month, weekly, called Tourism, a collection of songs about not going anywhere. It's on We Studio Records, and I'm very thrilled and delighted to be part of this musical family on the island of Lewis. So thank you to Keith for welcoming me in. I hope you enjoy the rest of your evening. You are in for a treat. Rachel is wonderful. It's a privilege to be sharing the stage with her. This song, the name of the song is called Tourist Information.
Welcome to my island, at the edge of our vast ocean, where you can feel completely alive, while staring at oblivion. My head had been so quiet, now there's a rush of traffic, and so I must be careful not to get run down. Everybody needs to get away. I hope you find what you're looking for. And if you don't, there's an empty shore where you can go at the ocean. I'm happy that you're here, I hope you'll stay. The winters can seem endless, but there's beauty in darkness, and then light at the end. I've found a kind of peace here. The voices are much quieter. They say things like, "You worthless piece of crap. Look at that view. What the hell is wrong with you? In midwinter you are desperate for light. In midsummer you just want to get some sleep. Then another year is through. I hope you find it comforting, but if you don't, you can drink our gin and just hold at the ocean. Happy that I'm trying to be more welcoming, but honestly I'm still a building site, and the sign I just confusing.